I spoke with Giorgio Moroder, who wrote all the disco songs for Donna Summer, David Bowie, Barbara Streisand. Oh. He just turned 75 and he's back with Britney Spears, Kylie Minogue after 20 years. I wonder if for you it's the same feeling that, you know what, let me get back into that and work like a crazy man because that's what I love doing.
Yes, there's a kind of demented pleasure. I mean, you're kind of crazy to take something on like Mad Max because that was real. Real people, real vehicles in a real desert. It was like a military exercise.
Sure.
But we had cameras we could put anywhere, which I couldn't do back in the old days. There was part of me which really enjoyed it and part of me which thought this is really hard work.
Did you feel like the Immortals, the character in a movie? You know, the big boss who has to say, we're doing this, we're doing this?
Well, I'm very fond of Hugh Keyes-Byrne, who played the bad guy in the first Mad Max, playing the Immortan. So sometimes I did, but I don't think I was the tyrant that he was.
Do you have another big project, something in your mind that you want to do before it's too late, or that was it?
Unfortunately, I have lots of big projects in my mind, and they won't go away. I mean, they keep on insisting being made. I mean, they're quite different from Mad Max and so on. I'll just keep going until someone tells me to stop, or life tells me to stop.
Exactly. Mad Max Fury Road, à voir sur nos écrans. Merci, thank you very much, sir.
Merci, thank you. That's lovely.